Okay, I see you made it into the city. But there's something you should know, if it isn't already painfully obvious. Charleston got flooded in a bad way. When David learned they killed Rosalyn, he took the mini nukes we'd stolen from the Brotherhood of Steel and rigged them to blow up the dam. Damn near wiped the entire city off the map. Last I checked, the Capitol building is still standing. If any place was gonna have records of any of this, it'd be there. Here's hoping you don't have to dig up half the town to find what you're looking for.
interrogation of one Jane Doe, sole captive raider in custody after a deadly attack here at approximately 10:30 p.m. tonight, December 24th, 2082.
Girl, you and yours got some nerve. On Christmas Eve, no less. Now, I'll ask again. What is your name?
Fuck you! That's F as in Frank, U as in...
If that's how we gotta do this, then that's how we do it. Now, cut the crap, or he'll hit you again. Oh, that's rich. You think this is a joke? You killed a whole mess of people out there, and now you're gonna answer for it.
Nah. David's gonna come for me.
Hey, sorry to break it to you, but I was gonna cheat you. I don't need a program to decrypt the key fragments. I'm a freaking robot. I just wanted you out of the way so I could get first dibs at the loot. At least I'm honest about it. Right. Thing is, I couldn't go through with it. Either you've made me a better person, or there's some old remnant of Miss Nanny firing up and making me care about people. It's all worthless pre-war junk anyway. You can have as much of it as you want. There might be some good loot, but that bucket of Bolt's bellhop down there won't cough it up without a claim ticket. Good luck finding one of those. I couldn't even shake it out of him, and believe me, I tried. It's all yours if you can figure something out. All right, so there you go. That's it. Don't get all teary-eyed. I'm sure we'll do business together again soon. Until then, toodles. Oh, and before I forget, that uplink or whatever you were looking for is also in the cache. Hooray, you got it. Go you. Now don't go forgetting about me just because you got what you came for. I will find you. did you find that uplink thing you were looking for? Yeah, it got a little banged up when we shoved it through the storage system. You'll probably need to bring it to someone in the Free States who can fix it. Joke's on you. They're as dead as everyone else out there.
Excited to hit
you know, at least one or two of them defected to us when they got sick of living underground. They talked about this real smart gal named Abby. Tech smart, you know? I bet you can find something down in her bunker that'll help you fix that doodad. It's in the mire. I can point you in the right direction. Now, go on and scram. Maybe you'll actually be able to get rid of these scorched things. Then, bing, bang, boom, couple hundred years pass, you vault people have a couple of kids, they have a couple of kids, etc. Next thing you know, we got more raiders and more people to prey on. Perfecto! Sounds like you've got your work cut out for you. But until then, I'll just be messing with the radio. Don't you forget about me up here. I'm always around if you get bored. Later, alligator.
Greetings. Do you have a claim ticket? No claim ticket detected. Maybe you'll kill someone with one of my weapons. Think of me when you do.
turn it off. You want my wife to find out about us?
Oh, come on. I want to make a recording of us. You said you were going to ditch that old hag when we got back anyway.
Fine, but it goes with you when we leave. And you need to promise to destroy it if word ever gets out about us. I have too much to lose in a divorce, and leaving evidence like that laying around will only make it worse.
Aw, don't be an old stick in the mud. No one's gonna find out. Pinky swear. Hey, you got any more of those chems with you?
Yeah, what do you want? Day tripper? Help yourself. Just don't take too much. Don't get addicted.
Yes, sir. Input received, sir. Awaiting orders.
Okay, I get it. You're not a robot. I know you don't like it when I order you around like that. You're my darling Rose. I just don't want anything bad to happen to you.
You got David's trophy? Pretty cool, right? Once Meg sees that, she's gonna know you mean business. She may have been a diehard, but they all started under David. Every single one of them. Even the gourmands would have killed for that trophy. Us cutthroats had all the power, and they knew it. And that trophy was the biggest symbol of them all. Nice to see it still in one piece. Hope we can say the same for Rosalind's memorial in that AI program.
Thank you. Please! Wounded! Oh, yeah. No green stuff here. Griffin! Crush! Where'd you... survives this, and it not be you. See what your science has made, human. Thank you.
And that memorial ain't too shabby, especially since it's David we're talking about here. So now you'll have to repair that holotape, and there's only one place I can think of that may still have a functioning terminal to do it. It's out at Solomon's Pond. I know, you're thinking, what's tech like that doing out at such a cutesy little wilderness place? Let's just say some seriously intrusive operations went down there, so I'm pretty sure it's got just what we need.
Thank you.
get bored, too. Hope you managed to repair that old holotape. As usual, so reliable. I love it. I gotta admit, I got some pretty mixed feelings on tapping into all these blocked files. On one hand, I'm sure David had his reasons for cutting me off. On the other, I'm pretty sure this would be a whole new world of entertainment for me. Maybe you're right. I don't need reality bringing me down. Now, just give me a second. Bleep, bloop, blorp, I'm a computer. Let me just run some filters, a little arts and crafts, and... Are you kidding me? All this data and I don't have the one word I was looking for? Okay, hate to break it to you, but I need you to go back out there and find me just one more itchy-titchy-witchy holotape. Best bet is Arctos Pharma, David's old corporate stooge job. I need you to find me a holotape with David saying the word negotiate. My hero. Now get out there and don't get yourself killed. Did I just say that? It makes me feel like a mom.